We're all pretty used to the idea of security cameras being just about everywhere, but artificial intelligence is changing the way some of those cameras are being used.
And in a story you will see only on KRON 4, Justin Campbell tested one such system at a grocery store in San Jose to see how AI is preventing shoplifting.
Picture this scenario. Someone walks into Lenardi's Market on Meridian Street. They decide to take home a nice bottle of Merlot. Only they also decide not to pay.
Yep. Got it.
But before they can walk out of the door, the store manager steps in and stops them.
Sir, can I talk to you for a minute? Got you on camera here. Pick you up.
The would-be thief is stopped in their tracks thanks to state-of-the-art technology. Store director Rick Sanchez says they've been using AI to prevent shoplifters for 6 months.
Have you ever poked somebody and the AI was incorrect?
No. No.
Every time it's been spot on.
Spot on. Every time.
The AI is able to detect thieves based on body gestures.
This is AI.
This is
all that's required for us to deploy the software into any given store.
Here in Moji with VEESION, a French-based company that has expanded to Silicon Valley, he says the technology utilizes existing camera systems to spot shoplifters.
We're detecting for a few dozen different gestures. Some of the gestures being sliding things in your coat pocket, or sliding items in your back pocket, sliding items into your backpack. Various gestures like that are what we're detecting for.
After those gestures are detected, it alerts a manager in real time on their phone. Sanchez says he gets 10 to 12 alerts every day.
It tells us basically on the camera what aisle they're on, so we don't really have to run anywhere. We just go right to the aisle they're at.
Sanchez says certain merchandise is always coming up missing.
Meat items, deli cheese items. They're stealing a lot of medicines from our medicine aisle. Liquor, beer, wine.
This is $31.99 a pound.
What type is this?
It's a Gruyere.
Now, because of AI, Lenardi's has been able to stop some of their expensive cheese and wine from flying off the shelves.
Because of the loss that these retailers are incurring, it's driving prices up for the rest of everybody else, right? And so we're hoping that by controlling, you know, loss from shoplifting in retail stores around the world, we can protect pricing for other consumers.
Moji says the technology does not detect race, gender, or the size of the person. It is being used in over 1,000 hardware, liquor, and grocery stores globally, and they're planning to expand. Reporting in San Jose, Justin Campbell, KRON 4 News.